VFX, this is the Distortion 3. It is a whammy jamma of a distortion dirt box, and it is just so pretty to look at. I love it. I love it. Anyway, let's go. Les Paul, Dr. Z Antidote. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Good one. Holy moly. You can like totally tweak it out. EQ and just different, oh, I don't even know, different flavors, colors, flesh tones. Man, it's almost like a Mesa Boogie preamp stuck into a box that you can just shapeshift with. And it's just, wow. I think that pretty much sums it up. Very righteous.
BFE.